Former Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi, who has been hospitalized for post-COVID treatment, turned critical. His condition has deteriorated, and since the afternoon, we are told yesterday, and he is on ventilator support. Gauhati Medical College sources said that the doctors are in touch with the AIMS doctors as well and are taking constant consultations over what to do with him. Tarun Gogoi's treatment is underway and a multi-organ failure has started, is what the sources are indicating.